So it was 18 today, record high. But it's supposed to snow now. So. This is the before.